Everybody knows the chicken is what? You don't know it's because I'm running around the house. What? I have a message. Or I'm just gonna get mad at me for not reading.
Yeah.
I don't know if they saw it yesterday, and I don't want to offend anybody. Because I'm pre-playing. Name I see in the comment section, I read every comment. A lot of people on Twitch don't know. Well, someone on YouTube, I don't. On Twitch. Yeah. I don't know if they can see that message from yesterday. All I did was copy and paste that message. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Hi, I'm but your humble host, Caitlin McCline, and this is Far Cry New Dawn. Now, a couple videos back, came up here to see Herschel. I don't know why I keep calling him that. Sharky O'Bannon. And, during that whole stream, I kept calling him Sharky. I kept calling him Herc. I know his name is Sharky. One of the things that happened is I never before in my life rage quit a video or rage quit Far Cry game, our mission. And this mission, Adventures in Babysitting, had me so mad. I rage quit my stream. Then I continue to play that mission 4 or 5 more times trying to beat it, and I wind up rage quitting that mission. Here's what happened. After I cut the video, which you guys didn't see, I went back, I played 4 more times. I finally got down to the very last person. I mean, they sent like 3/4 full of people. I ain't even bullshit. I got down to the very last person. It was me or you. And motherfucker got caught in the goddamn reload. And the bitch shot me in the face and killed me. I said, fuck it. I abandoned the whole mission. I went and did some other shit. I'll show you what we did. Came all the way back down here to home. We just started clearing. I have built some better weaponry. Now, I have company. I got Pastor Jerome with his shotgun with me. I got a whole new loadout. Oh, you bastard! Stop the bike. Fix your ammo, son. I showed the people the loadout and keep it free fire. So, we now have the right to carry level 2 weapons. I finished the race mission and I got her and her better claw launcher. I built this morning for the extra friends that we're going to encounter. I built this to keep it creepy. Quiet, sneaky. And with Pastor Jerome to help over her, what are you doing, brother?
My God.
Come on, Jerome. Let's go see Sharky. No, it's still hard to get new health, good health these days, even in Far Cry. So hard to get good health. I already know
you're going to give us a problem. See you
today, so we're going to pull out this one. I'll pull out this, and when you tap the Y button when we're in trouble, they'll be in trouble. Alright, come on, Pastor Drone, let's go over here and say what's up. Oh, here's another thing. I tried to beat that level so bad yesterday. I was jumping in this nasty ass water because it was the only way I could get away from them long enough to heal. And it still didn't do me any good. So I said a couple times during that video, I think this is a two-person's job, because I needed somebody to watch my back. I couldn't man the gun and watch my own damn back. Now, it's two of us. Over there without blowing our brains out, though.
I blocked my
We got an armor. Okay, cool. So we're starting all the way up. Perfect. Even better. That's what I like. Oh, now I know there's nothing really that bad for this water. I'll go ahead and get in it. Last time we were here, this water was so green, I was like, nah. Water looked like it'll give me some cheese just looking at it.
Be careful now. Boner goes coming out at night.
Yep. Careful now. I'll pass to keep up, buddy. Keep up. Now this is the side I was having problems with. Maybe I should just have time to chill out over there.
On my way.
The other side I was handling pretty well by myself. It's, man, for some reason on the other side of this little base.
I'm right where you told me.
Good, stay there. I have some people to shoot at in a minute. I didn't shoot here for no reason.
Boy, listen to me.
No. Always time to pick a lock. Now, I have the same idea that I had last time we came here, which was liberate this place. Bring Sharky home, and since we're up here, go see Nick Rod, or rescue him, or whatever. Hopefully.
That'll do it. Come find me.
I'm ready to quit again. And we actually go see Nick. Over there. Oh, you want me to come see you? And we get the party started.
Hey, amigo. Over here. Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help. I mean, between the baby and those masked dill holes, I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
Oh, I forgot about this part. Have to sit down.
I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor is just ethanol for car engines.
I couldn't figure out the first time why I was standing there and I couldn't grab the glass. Hey, you have to sit down, you gotta drink this shit, because it puts you down. Now it's playtime. Come on, get up. Pastor Troy still standing where I thought him. And again, I know his name is Pastor Jerome, but Pastor Troy sounds better. He's working that gun, he really do sound like Pastor Troy.
You okay? Sorry about that, that's my bad. I forgot not everyone goes hard in the paint like me and Herc do. We got Boku helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade launcher, but there are too many for me to handle. Take those fuckers out, man. Any way you can, and don't let them fuck with the traps. The traps are supposed to fuck with them.
We're gonna mess up our system. Andrew Brown, Pastor Troy, I got this side.
You're sending those fucks to disco heaven.
Yeah. Ah.
Hey, cutie, you want to help mommy make the baddies go boom, boom, blade? Yeah? Okay, press the button. That's it, buddy. I'm so goddamn proud of you right now. I'm finna cry.
Get away from that trap.
Fucking
anybody who's gonna die in the
official, you're the coolest baby in the history of all babies. I mean, other than Napoleon, what other babies killed this man?
This ain't going very well. Damn, I knew there was someone behind me. God, after all, man. Help you over there because I thought I can handle this. Sorry. I can't actually. Alright. New time, new game plan. Over. you because you got the badass shotgun, brother. Alright.
Let's show him, man.
Ray, did you see that?
I'm trying to show him, man.
He's trapped and got his guts blown out.
These guys are stronger than I am, bro. That's when your shotgun come in handy. Let's go over here and see if we can take this place. And go see Nicky Boy. See if we can get our Nick Rod back. Yeah, watch the murder off our blood off our back. We'll have to take over hostile outpost is dirty clothes. Oh, horrible. Oh, can I put it on the map? Where the damn am I? Oh well, I'll just take it. Oh, this is their truck. No wonder I can't find my truck. I could have sworn that when Far Cry games, your own vehicle would highlight it, yeah. Oh, I can't take their trucks either, because they got bombs in their shit. They got no tires. Hey, crazy. He did when I got here, I swear. I don't see an indicator.
I'm coming to kill you! Fuck, kill them all! Sit down, meat.
Well, now if he had showed up just a little bit later, I think he'd be still alive. My truck now. That's a Troy to meet us up there. I don't know what the hell that is, but I can't keep listening to that. No good. It doesn't hit my eardrums right. Okay, I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna go for mine. Me and this truck are not getting along right now. I wish I had my other loadout back. Oh. Well, I do have the creepy quiet, so. I'm gonna have to kill everyone I see before Pastor Troy gets to shoot. Starts opening fire with that bang bang shotgun, it's over. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. I took this place, I accidentally gave it back to him, thinking it'd be funny to take it back, and they brought in all kind of snipers. Whatnot, and yeah, I couldn't even get close to the place, so. And they're playing that same crappy song. Alright, we're here. They don't know we're here. First, on the alarm. I just killed a bunch of people. wasn't kidding, man. They say when they come back, they're harder. They are a little bit harder. What else is going on? Where's the pastor at? Where you at? Oh, I didn't add him to the list.
Understood. Be there soon.
Good. By surprise, they don't know you're coming.
Cut the dunes! We got company!
Oh, no you don't. Alright, no alarms will be called on this adventure. Oh, shit! Fuck, how are they so vicious?
Backup's on its way!
The Peru, hear them! God damn! Bullshit!
Kill them all! Can't take much more of this!
Dude, I got in. Hey, wait a minute, I stopped the alarm. How did they trigger the alarm?
I need help!
Don't we all, brother? Don't we fucking all?
Come down! I need your
help! There you are. So, unfortunately for you, brother, I'm sorry I got you murdered.
Until we meet again.
Something like that, dude, because... My face is back. You have a sit down too, sir. No ammo at all. All right, buddy. Damn gear! Oh, they do have helicopters now. God damn. I don't even know if the girl ever showed up. I gotta bring a whole SWAT team of friends up here for these cats. Look you up. Sorry, I got you killed, sir. I want him because he's got the firepower that's gonna win the game. Fire with fire. I should wait for him to show up.
I'm on my way.
That was fast. You didn't bring the truck back, brother.
I'm here for you. Leave the way.
Alright, now we're going creepy, creepy, sir. Creepy, creepy. I think quiet is the best way on this one. That's the window I can't do anything about. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, morning sun is right in my face, and it's the window I can't do anything about.
Trouble up ahead.
Well, I'll just try and be creepy, creepy. Now, what I'd like to do is find out how many alarms are really. They got two alarms. That's why when I tried to pop the first one. Or is that the one I was looking at? I am at a different angle. So there's one.
I'm moving. That sniper's gonna be a problem.
I load out so that I had my bow and arrow. Got to the top and rested for his lookout. I could have just. And with that bow! Of them arrows. And made some incredible arrow shots that I'm like, what? That worked?
Going in for the kill!
day, man. I was supposed to go through him. Bye, Grace. He's gonna throw him. Got me on the call to come, please. Couple of them. Grace. If the spawn went through him. Oh, I'm sorry. That was nice. Grace. Fire from me? There it is. Fire seems to be working. They're dying. I didn't know you was gone. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill your friend. way. I got animal people. I just go in there. Maybe the animals are helping me. Hey, better you than me. One of us has got to survive. Better to hire than me.
Fuck you!
Looking like a Alabama state. I don't want to run into this.
Move it!
The last one, but she's dead. We got the base back. Comes to the fall, y'all. Quiet now, boys! They are gonna call for reinforcements. perfect freaking given. If I can figure out which direction they're coming from. An achievement for throwing smoke. Yeah, please. Of course, I don't really know where anybody is. I'm just checking stuff, hoping to hit someone. And reload. Beautiful.
Can't stay here.
Ain't got shit.
I've been through worse. Back, the survivors came together and turned this old water treatment center into a sort of watering hole, somewhere to kick back and relax. It didn't last long, huh?
Oh. Oh, okay, we made it to Nick Rye. Sort of.
I hear something again.
Where that lean feature would be really nice. Lean around a corner and shoot him. Great. Great. Oh, wait. That's Nick. They don't need to shoot Nick. Maybe I do. Purple. Getting hammered here. What about me? That one guard, I can't. What the hell? Did you see that? Like he took off like Superman. Up to him.
I'm down. Help me.
I'm down too. I'm trying to. I can't help myself, but.
Oh, they got
we're
me.
Both gone.
Oh,
got your back.
I gotta change
back. Alright, you shoot him, I'm Luna. We're together, we're a team.
Getting my ass kicked.
I don't even know where dude is. Down again, bitch. I hope I can get you back up, Bobo. I finished it.
Can't handle much more of this.
We only got one left, so handle it. That was brutal. Take him from the front, I'll get him from the back. Oh, crazy. Alright. I am a homie. Well, I did hit him. It's proof. But he's like, nah. Earl,
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner.
Whoever you are, you just saved my life.
What is this?
Holy shit. That was unbelievable.
I did it. It looked like that'd be a perfect action reaction up there. That's where I would have stabbed my guys, but.
You just saved my life.
Hey, asshole.
You know, that's crazy. That's his daughter right here. And his dad right there. And she acts like she only noticed
you. That was unbelievable.
But I think we're not here. right now. Tell
Carmina?
Yeah, what?
Oh, my God. I don't believe this. You got to get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Exactly who you are, Nick boy.
Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
Oh, you always do, brother. You always do.
Hell yeah!
Oh, Nick. Oh, my God. All day thing with you ain't it, Nicky. He said, let's go, follow me. And then,
down that hill. Yeah, there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend.
Of course, I'm thinking he's going down to the water. I know he's a pilot, but... he's keeping me on my toes. A little slower.
I can't believe the highwaymen took out a whole damn train. There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part.
Crap, man.
But ain't she a beauty?
Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.
Man, it is so dark. Hold on, Nikki. What about your daughter, though? We just gonna leave her here?
Hey, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead. I would try.
Oh, Nick, Nick is not taking
hold
off.
Hold on to your lunch.
Hey. Nick, you don't fly. Is that a plane? Is this a boat or something? Yeah, I gotta come back to this, but... I'm on a flight. Aw, it is.
Yeah. Make a left up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way!
Oh, it's an amphibious vehicle. Okay, I'm not feeling it. I don't like it, but... Alright. Let's go, Mickey. There we go. Around got it. Hey, damn, bitches. Running down the path, Nick, did you or did you not have a weapon in your hand, sir? Ask this question because if by chance you had a weapon in your hand, sir, I wasn't even pointing out the window shooting at people, Nick. Definitely plainish, but yeah, Nicky. Your best work, sir. I'm gonna make it do what it do now that I know what it do. I don't want it to restart anyway.
Get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead!
Nicky, I'm not that mad at you because I'm gonna die. Help! This was here with a different view. A little, Oh. Not my uniform best.
Here we go again!
Come on!
Make a left up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way!
Flare. I can't see going forward, but we gonna back this bitch on up.
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where the wire cutters are?
That's funny, because we had her with us when we rescued her.
I put them here somewhere.
But this is where the storyline is where it's supposed to pick up. I guess I should have either had the dog or Cora by myself when I got Nikki. That explains why she had to let you didn't know.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby.
We good tonight, Martha.
Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No? Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Twins about coming back. When is gonna be the time they gonna come back? Got all our specialists now. Now we need to work on getting ethanol. Bitch, I don't think I need a bow for. I think I need a. Had a lot of luck with the shotgun. Just one shot through the window. Blow!
Good idea.
Yeah, over here.
I was like, dude. I'm a truck shot.
Sorry about the train thing.
Hello?
Hello, miss.
I'll give up the bow. Every shot. I really do need pistol. We do have our silent.
Don't get fooled by those twins.
Twins. The two attractive ones that are trying to kill us.
No.
Attractive ones that are trying to kill us.
Glad you got here when you did.
The high women can come back
anytime.
Open
the gates!
Hey, kiddo. What's up?
Okay, so hang on.
I'm not going to take her away from her daddy for big difference. I do want a crazy mofo watching my back.
Okay, so
Carter is no one crazier than Passenger Row.
Coming to you right now.
Did you seriously name me after a...
Well, I guess we should check the perks, huh? Got 11 of them. I have been complaining about that locked and loaded to reload shit, so... Master. I'm not sure when the swimming thing is going to come. If it's three, it leaves us one. Alright. Now we're starting to put together some bang bang boogie. Didn't you tell me that? We'll do that in a little bit. Like it's that hard to get these. Oh, you only need. Oh. That's creepy. Very long police, so you. I get ready to do the hunting stuff, I'll add that, but.
I love that fight.
For people. Like the only storyline we got left now is that one. And the home. Try this.
When my sister and I got here.
King tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
You'd be surprised at how many times a Far Cry game my life and my friends' lives get threatened. And in the end, we still kill you. Fall asleep back there. I ain't gonna say nothing. Oh, wait. Is Thatcher even back there? He ain't back there! Well, I guess he'll catch up to us. For the duration of the stream, on my man Pete. Lost a rod. I done lost the rod, Pete! Come on, brother. I shoot.
Right behind you.
That's the problem, Pete. I want you right in front of me, like, I'm in the vehicle, sir. Already marked the destination. All you gotta do is follow the stairs, sir. Actually, I should just let you have it because I can. Got us some action. Do yours! floor is so hard to find you. Oh, keep there. Alright, we're here. We're here.
I'm in position.
Yeah. More in position. And there's the... where they tell you to do something that sounds really simple. Your knees. Already been down in. Oh, damn it, yeah. This is Skylar's place. Remember her from 5? We took her out fishing, and we had to catch the big one. She was supposed to take the money, and her man were supposed to get the hell out of Far Cry, and she didn't. She stayed, she built a badass place. I know this place. We can't do this place yet. For some reason, and I'll show you why. This door is locked. I have the code, but it's locked. Up here and in this house, or all right, wow, get a skunk. Supposed to turn this on, it stays on for a little bit, and then you gotta run like hell to get back over there. While the power is still going to that door, and you can't make it. Well, you probably could, I can't. So, knowing that we have the herbologist, I think I'm going to make us some herbs that slow down time and stuff. So, I vowed to come back here if and when she does that. But now we got to find something else. Come on, Pat. I had multiple times yesterday to get that, and it wasn't. Oh, here's an outpost we can take. Pass, let's ride.
Let's move.
Now, you see how easy that was, Pass? How easy that was? Back the fuck up, one turning. And then you turn while driving off. You back it up and drive it straight into the damn trailer. They were stopping up before the trailer. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Let me show you how to win. How to nana. I'll show you how to win. 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 I drive, sir. You shoot. Talking shit almost killed us. I'm still talking shit, and I'm still winning in this lane. Down. Good deal. There you go. That's a rolling tank. Got somebody. This way back, yes they did. Think we don't. Where are you going, sir? Oh, he is really trying to run. Damn. Up that truck faster. Shoot. Give me what they call the cover fire.
Over here.
Well, liberator. Gotta keep it liberated.
I heard a shot.
Molotov! Well, sir, if you're hanging out with me, you're gonna hear a lot of stuff. Yeah, you need help. Yeah.
Motherfucker!
Reload. goes faster. Thank you. I guess you guys can tell I played a little bit after the screaming was done. I finally got bit by my first snake. Created automatic save, that's why they put us back on the bike. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta start remembering to save. This is the first time ever that this game has been like a Bethesda game. Gotta save often to die. We'll lose game progress. Never had experienced that in a Far Cry series. And here. I don't want to see us any day, sir. We have been putting in the Lord's work. You want us to stay busy.
This should only take...
Now this looks more like bank center than the bank center they got in here now. Let's try this quiet. So you can't see that guy standing right there? I see him. Shot once to make him stop, shot again to make him turn around, and shot the third time to make him be quiet. That's perfect time. Ah! I didn't even tell him to be quiet.
Look, right there. Tread carefully.
Fireplace. Anybody. Say one thing, the music is classic, some of it. At least he got his last prayer out. I said no alarm. So that counts as a no alarm. like it. I dig it. Reloaded. Now where are we going? This building is a one right here. I guess since we're having such good luck, why don't we just take this one too? Nothing. The more we take these bases, the garage.
There's forces at work that are in.
The more we take these bases, the more practice we get on how these guns work, better we'll be equipped when we go and take out these twins. Yes, that would have
been good thinking.
Never mind. And I've done nothing but liberate their posts, free their captives, kill people they were enslaving to make work for them. Basically, start destroying their money supply. I don't see why they're mad. I'm on the brake. I'm right. Oh, shit. We're here. Fuck it. I have, of course, a brilliantly to have fun. But my animal friends have some fun too.
Hey, I see one.
Cougar, watch out!
Oh! After. Cougar! Oh, Baxter. May have just made things a little bit harder.
Cover me! I'm charging!
The fire of God will see us through!
Oh, Baxter!
Fire!
Fire's
everywhere!
Where? down all night. Nobody's coming to save you, sir. If they do, that's what's gonna happen to them.
Alright, I'm there! Didn't even try to make that rhyme, it just came out like that, y'all. Peace.